which is designed to get children excited about science and technology and teach them valuable employment and life skills. Teams are composed of up to 10 children with at least one adult coach. In FLL, the children do the work, and the work is programming an autonomous robot using the Lego Mindstorms robot set to score points on a thematic playing surface, creating an innovative solution to a problem as part of the project, all while being guided by the FLL core values. These three elements, the robot game, project, and FLL core values, make up what we call our real challenge. Participants learn that friendly competition and mutual gain are not separate goals, and that helping one another is the foundation of teamwork. Congratulations to the following students for taking first place for robot performance at the regional tournament and second place for research. Amina Shakir, Sean Dabrowski, Isabel Baum, Davis Fight, Luke Ish, Abigailson, Aditya Awasti, Christian Bidera, and Dexter McCann. These students are part of the Smith Quest program under the direction of teacher Kathy Parsky and inclusion of alumni now attending.
Mila Coley Younger, Sarah Lewis, and Matthew Thomas. Okay, for our next section, I'm going to request that all recipients